they would be the two sort of big moments. But the referendum results, having grown up in pro-choice house, grown up with people who campaigned against the insertion of the referendum, to see that that result, and just to be there with the people who I'd been out knocking on doors with, who had made it happen, it was incredible.
Mary Lou has had something of a rocky start, you know, in all of Gerry's tenure, never lost a TD, she's lost two, and you might say losing one was unfortunate, losing two might be carelessness. And, you know, the presidential campaign, Sinn Féin has been hit quite a bit this year, in particular, by its detractors.
Oh, we're fairly resilient in Sinn Féin, Ciara, and the retractors, I think the detractors know that as well. You know, I think Mary Lou has had a huge amount of positives in her first year. I mean, I'm not the only person, and it's not only Sinn Féin that say, and give Mary Lou credit for the role that she played in the referendum. And, you know, I mean, that was an extremely important referendum. I was very proud of it.
It's a coincidence. I mean, Sinn Féin has been always known for the discipline, its party discipline. It's the envy in some ways of other parties. It's almost a military discipline, you might say. But having said that, what we've seen since the change at the top, we have seen lots of accusations of bullying. We have seen